In number clap, children recognize a number of claps and then try to repeat back the same number of claps that they heard. So to play, I'll say, get ready to listen really carefully. I'm going to clap a few times, and then you're going to respond with the same number of claps. Ready? Then I'll clap three times and wait to see how the children do clapping three times. It may take a few tries to get the hang of this, because there's actually a lot going on in this simple activity. Kids are having to listen to the claps, then figure out how many, and then hold the number of claps in their heads while they count their own claps. And they also have to stop themselves from clapping too many times once they reach the number. So in this game, children are practicing counting, as well as exercising their working memory and inhibitory control, which are both important executive functioning skills. Once kids are able to repeat back your claps, you can have them lead the clapping themselves, or you can write numbers on the board for them to clap, which helps with their numeral recognition. You can also play this game with other movements, like stomping or jumping, to mix it up and keep the game going.